Great. Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question sent in by Gary. Gary kind of caught me on an old podcast episode 499. That's where he showed you how to spell out numbers as words using a little bit of code from Microsoft. He says, hey, that works great in the workbook where I pasted the code, but it doesn't work in any other workbooks. How can I make it work in all my workbooks? Well, the solution to that is we have to put the code in a workbook, a special kind of workbook that's called an add-in. And what I'm going to do is I went out to Google and I searched for spell number, get to this Microsoft knowledge base article where it shows us basically the bit of macro code. So I'm going to copy all of this from the website. Use Control C to copy. Go back to Excel and I'll go to the Visual Basic Editor. That's Alt F11. From the Project Explorer, I want to choose my open workbook, book 6, use insert module, and now I get a blank module. I'll paste that data from Excel, and now we should be able to test this, that we should be able to use equal spell number 1234.56, and it will sure enough spell the number out. But that only works in this workbook, it doesn't work anywhere else. Here's the key, we have to use File, Save As, and in the Save As type box, we're going to scroll all the way towards the bottom and choose Microsoft Office Excel add-in, the .xla file type. Now that automatically navigates to our add-ins folder, and that actually works out well here. We're going to give it a good name such as spell number, and we'll click Save. Now what we can do is go to Tools, Add-ins, and make sure that spell number is in the list. If it's not in the list, then we'll want to browse, choose the file from the add-ins folder, click OK. We now have spell number there, click our OK. And now the great thing is we can go to any files. So let me just open any file, and now we can use equal spell number. And even though the code is not in this workbook, because it happens to be in an add-in that's installed, it will work in all of the workbooks. So, very long answer, great question from Gary. If you see a bit of code on the web that you want to use in all of your workbooks, you basically have to add it to a blank workbook and then use File, Save As, Office Add-In in order to be able to make that useful for every workbook that you ever open. Of course, now the big gotcha is this only works on your computer or Gary's computer. If you send the file to someone else who doesn't have the add-in, they will get a name error for that particular cell. You could always convert the formulas to values, paste special values before you send it off to anyone else. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.